tray. Got one right here. Well, I think it's about time I took you on an improvisational adventure into the bowels of the metropolitan region. Looks like a bona fide, high voltage, decked out in full regalia, Angelino audience, driving in Subarus, Pintos, Malibus, Oldsmobiles. Small suburban communities. And this is it's kind of about 2:30 in the morning. You've been standing on the corner of 5th and Vermouth, and you climb in at the helm of a 1958 monkey shit brown Buick Super, and you're on your way home. A luxury automobile. Bought it, dollar bills, easy autos for next to nothing. You're cruising along, everything going fine. Put a little smooth music on the stereo. Light up an old gold, save the coupon. Gotta think in terms of that patio furniture and that Toro mower, man. Yeah. You're on the Santa Monica freeway, headed in an easterly direction. You just passed the La Cienega turnoff, and you run into a cold fog bank. It was all upon a foggy night. An abandoned road in a twilight memorized with no indication of any kind of service station or an all-night garage. I was misinformed, I was misdirected, 'cause the interchange never intersected, leaving me maroon beneath a bloodshot moon, out upon a foggy night, a foggy night, all upon a foggy night. It was kind of an abandoned road, a blurred brocade collage. Is that a road motel? I can't really tell. You gotta tell me, is that a vacancy lot? There's no consolation. What kind of situation to be aimlessly askew amidst the powder blue? Oh, telltale light clue. Sponges like a spell you spin. This precarious pandemonium. Rosalind, I'm stranded all upon a foggy night. For a Broadway arcade, it's you win, tails I lose, I'm rambling, I'm gambling, for your name. You got the vice grips on my personality. It's all up on a Foggy night. 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 All up on a Foggy. All up on a Foggy night.